So this is the day that Molly, Lacey, and Pearl start their homemade food diet. So here's what I did. There's being lightly sauteed though, but I made a mixture of ground beef, brown rice, carrots, and that's about it. And then I sauteed some liver that I cut into pieces. And then I took this mixture and I rolled it into little meatballs, and I'm kind of sauteing them, browning them in a nonstick pan. And here's the ones that are finished. They're slightly rare. I just cooked them to make sure that any bacteria is killed. But right now I'm gonna see how they like it. So I have a little bit of liver in there, one meatball in each bowl, just to let them try it out. I'm gonna cut the meatball in half so it's not too big.
Did you put any garlic in it?
No.
Because garlic is good for dogs.
So I'm gonna cut it up a little bit. Okay, and let's see how they like it.
Sorry.
Here you go, Molly. Oh, you like that?
You're gonna
whoop
that down, huh?
Here, Lacey. Here, Pearl.
They're like, heck yeah. Oh my goodness.
And Pearl, she's really a piggy eater, too.
Holy cow.
Molly.
Oh.
Molly.
Molly, no, no.
You're a little piggy. You're a little piggy. Let Pearl eat. Pearl.
No.
Leave it.
No cage fighting.
Molly, that's Pearl's.
She likes that.
Here you go.
It's proof. It's good, Mom.
Pearl is a little bit of a finicky eater. She won't eat at times because she's so picky. So it's like we have to like cater to her and make sure that she eats. But as you can see, she cleared a bowl. So I guess they really like it. Yeah, you do.
Is she going to the other ones all licking?
Well, yeah, she's just standing there wagging her tail.
Eat that piece of carrot that shaved on the floor.
Oh, Kitty's like, hey, I want in on that stuff too. Did you give her a bite of liver?
Yeah, I did. She didn't like it.
She didn't?
So, that's their new diet. Way much cheaper than the canned stuff, and at least you know what's in it.